For more information about the Connecticut Department of Transportation, please visit our website at ct.gov/DOT. This message was last updated on Sunday, February 4th, 2018, at 10:14 a.m.
As you can see, the spectrum scope is clean now, not like the others. This is Sunday, and there's nothing operating.
Please visit our website.